Alright, I'm going to show you how. I'm going to show you how to draw a fine woman with a ponytail. Alright, here we go. Remember what I said before, everything is in shapes. Everything is a shape. When you draw a woman with a ponytail, it's almost as if you're drawing a bald-headed woman. Okay? Alright, that's the bald head. And then you make the little bow back there with the with the tail. It comes out like this. Make a little hairline. Give it some nice little waves in her hair. Yeah, don't she look nice? Okay, give her a nice little earring. Let's put her on the beach. Now remember, when you draw the beach scene, make it look like it's way out, you know? Like way out over the horizon. So you darken this, the background area right here. Give it that illusion, you know? It's all about perspectives. And you might want to make some little mountain, big rocks in the background, like this. Some birds in the background. Yeah, wasn't that simple? Easy. All it takes is a little practice, folks.